Very good morning, students. Today we are going to discuss exercise 7.2, question number 14. If A is equal to 1 by 2 alpha 0 1 by 2, prove that summation k equal to 1 to n determinant of A power k. This is equal to 1 by 3 into 1 minus 1 by 4 n. So summation k equal to 1 to n determinant of a power k, we can write determinant of a power 1, suppose k equal to 2, a square, k equal to 3, a cube, etc. K equal to n, determinant of a power n. So we have to find determinant of a. So determinant of a, we can write determinant of a plus determinant of a square plus determinant of a cube plus etc. plus determinant of a power n. We have to find these values. So now I'm going to find out this value. First I'm write a is equal to what? Matrix 1 by 2 alpha 0 1 by 2. So find determinant of a. So determinant of 1 by 2 alpha 0 1 by 2. So what you'll get? So these two terms and these two terms. 1 by 2 and 1 by 2, 1 by 4. Minus 0 into anything but 0. So determinant of a is equal to 1 by 4. So next, determinant of a square. So next, I have to find out determinant of a square. So that is equal to determinant of a into determinant of a. So this is equal to determinant of a value 1 by 4 into 1 by 4. That is determinant of a square is equal to what? 1 by 16. So determinant of a cube also 1 by determinant of a in a square into determinant of a. So that is equal to 1 by 16 into 1 by 4. That is equal to 1 by 4 the whole cube. We can write 1 by 4 or 1 by 64. That is equal to 1 by 4 the whole cube. Here 1 by 4 the whole square. So now, since the same way we have to find determinant of a power n, so determinant of a power n we can write 1 by 4 the whole power n. So now I'm going to substitute these values in this. So now summation k equal to 1 to n determinant of a power k is equal to, so determinant of a plus determinant of a square plus etc. plus determinant of a power n. So I'm going to apply here. So 1 by 4 plus 1 by 4 square plus 1 etc. plus 1 by 4 the whole power n. So this is in the form of GP. This is in the form of, this is GP. So GP first term a is equal to, a equal to 1 by 4 and r is equal to t2 divided by t1. So t2 value 1 by 4 the whole square divided by 1 by 4. So what you'll get? 1 by 4. So 1 by 4 the square get cancelled and 1 by 4. So now a value 1 by 4 and r value 1 by 4. So r is very less than 1. So less than 1. So Sn is equal to formula a into 1 minus r power n by 1 minus r. This is the formula of Sn. If r is less than 1. So we use this formula. I am going to substitute a value and r value. So Sn is equal to a value 1 by 4 into 1 minus r value 1 by 4 the whole power n divided by 1 minus r value 1 by 4. So it's equal to 1 by 4 into 1 minus 1 by 4 the whole power n and the whole divided by mixed fraction 4 ones are 4 minus 1 divided by 4. So that is equal to 1 by 4 into 1 minus 1 by 4 power n divided by 4 minus 1, 3 by 4. So now I am going to this 3 by 4, I am going to take numerator. So 4 by 3. So 1 minus 1 by 4 power n. So 4, 4 get cancelled. The answer is what? 1 by 3 into 1 minus 1 by 4 power n. This is the summation k equal to 1 to n determinant of a power k. This is the proof. Okay. Thank you, children.